Get like the goddamn. Get meme to capture properly, that is. Bongo! It's gonna be a bit loud. Let's crank it down. Just a hair. Excuse me. Let's just do some spring cleaning here real quick. Yeah. All right. Beware. You're being chased by a dinosaur. Slow down control strength. Oh, there you go. Okay, never mind. I was about to check. What? Damn it. Where he got that jump down? What? Okay, I'm getting really bad at this. Oh, what's a dip switch is that? Okay. All right. Why am I not making that jump? Can't even reach the fucking second stage, second half of the map. I'm being chased. Am I being chased? Now I have to do this thing. Okay, we're restarting. Getting dicked here. Oops. This is harder than thoughts, and harder on a pad than a fucking joystick. Okay, that was a pincher. I put myself in that situation. Wait, hold on. This place is absolutely shit. Whack ass game. This game is fucking butts, man. Okay, that's bad. Destroy 8 monkeys. Oh, fuck you. God, this game is so loud. What? That was that monkey destruction? That sucks. Just one more number. Got grit bonus. Okay, we're not gonna go for the letters here, because it's tough. I mean, we can try, but we'll just make a good effort. Oh, fuck you. Destroyed. Fuck you, super fast monkey. Oh, god damn it. No bounds. Rubbed. Center high score. I can jump over the monkeys? That's a relief. Just fucking love that fucking hyper fast monkey, though. Oh, fuck that. Oh, god damn it. This game is stupid. So we're taking this fucking minion. So go ahead with eight monkeys. I get pinched between a fucking bearded asshole here. Oh, wow, 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 wow. That's not good. Gotta reach the second half here. I've actually finished the first. first shot, I'm just being super bad tonight for some reason. Well, I'm bad at video games, what do you expect? These jumps are dumb. But what are you gonna do? It's a product of its time. Tripped on a fucking bird. At least I'd reach here. Well, I just tripped on it. Slipped and broke my ankles. Okay, it's not happening. Let's see, what's fun? Do I have like fucking Rastan? Yeah, might as well fucking play Altered Beast. Even though I still think the Genesis version is the superior one. What's my controls? Let's see if this works.
Rise from your grave.
No, it's not the same.
Power up. Power up.
This sounds so fucking tiny. Man, I like the Genesis version even more. Just doesn't sound the same. Oh, power up, dog. Damn it, this is a restart.
Rise from your grave.
The Genesis version sounds good, as shitty as it sounds. I think it's better.
Power up.
Hey, fuck you. Damn it, restarting.
Rise from your grave. Power up.
God damn it. Let's see. I don't know, man. Being so bad at this. Working. Oh, my controls here. I wonder. Yeah, my controls are here. Oh shit. Time for my boy, dude. This is what you do for Dresden game. The sound of a reversing car. A duel is unmanly. Never kick the downed opponent. Battles not always to destroy. Bam, stop doing that leg thing. It's like you're doing intentional panda shots. After this again. Damn it. Magnum Punch didn't even hit. Magnum Punch! That's hurting my hands, really. Magnum Punch! Thank you. Fucking yoga foot attack. Ah, fuck. No, Abdul. Let's see what to play. Oh yeah, I wanted to do this again. It's gonna be a little. Oops, I fucked it up. This one, 0.0, perfect. You know what time it is? Dad bod.
Why?
Makes sense, man.
Santana.
Santana.
Why?
What are you doing? Just drop your butt. The roster can't fight against it.
Why?
Oh, fucking headbutt. Shoot a set off. I mean, you could have just butt trapped. God. Am I gonna pass up an opportunity to fatality someone? Exercise with her leg, man.
Why?
Okay, that's one of the few things that beat Kane's ass. Let her beat the next opponent after Han. Maybe by. Dead. Okay. We're gonna get it. Stupid fucking foreground objects, man.
Why?
Look at that ass. Maybe play Blood War instead.
Why?
I'll try to get the ones to see it. This isn't really the search for Blood War.
Why?
any melts.
Santana. Why?
They just keep a blood dropping. However, the real tricky parts are with Sasha and the others.
Why?
How dare you shoot me in the kneecaps? That's what you get. Got it, 5 seconds. Still not six.
Why?
I'm gonna stop doing it. I get it. We get kind of done. Where the sword is, I think it requires fucking Brutus. The same time as Achilles. Things can still get wrong. As long as you pay attention, it shouldn't be too bad.
Ghana.
Ghana. He has a deadly gunshot, that's pretty much it. Can't even grab
words,
so he can't chase everyone else again if there's other strats in. Oh man. Ikea. grab the sword right away. It's kind of dangerous. It's very dangerous. It's also the first top tier character. Six jumps, a teleport, and okay. Control of this loop projectile that can give you a high one next time. Got an X one. Got an X. So you gotta neutralize it right the fuck away. Don't let him get it. Okay. Shut him down. That's his fault.
Viper.
Why?
Dog. You're still susceptible to ass. And since he has axe, he can't fucking do his crouching uppercut, which are actually anti-air. So you just butt drop him, since all this is fucking mace. If I got the mace, I'd be using that instead. So that he doesn't
uppercut.
Yeah, so. Maybe the mace has stupid range, like. Facing his arm, flailing, jumping in the air, flailing, playing his game like a dumbass, and he gets tagged. Somehow, he was blocking with his arm, swatting through his face, and his head fucking explodes. And now he faced Michael Bolton.
Bart!
Oh, fucking old death boss. Ass. And not getting tagged by the fucking rapid slash. Got it before. Not really can't be ass. Unless it. Unless it does upblaze. Your dick.
Why?
It's not that hard. That's what I think about it.
Founder of survival arts is Dento, whose real purpose is to eat the flesh of powerful human beings in order to gain immortality. He has made his disciples fight against each other rather than choose a successor. And that successor should have been A.S.S.
Papa, you did it! In fact, the world's greatest.
Surrounded by his two beloved children, Cain lived happily ever after.
Are you supposed to be a fucking
hey, 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 hey.
Ah. Let me see the fucking chest. Some of these guys turn into extra slave artists.
You die, you're gone.
Hideaki Takahashi. He eventually turned into DOA's character artist. Hose brand. Sam Rudetsky. Costume designer. We got the planet cleared.
New guy.
Grunt. All right, what's good to play? Let's play some fucking stupid shit. That's what. I think the music is louder though. Didn't even turn my favorite team. God. Stop doing a fucking infinite. Yay! Rosam! Take a bow. Yay! Oh yeah, here's the team. KO? Yeah, double KO.
Shukusoku hats.
Damn it! I think we're gonna get fatality here.
Oh, channel course, ice.
Oh, okay. Okay, now I'm getting good to Aldine. Oh, he's getting spooked. God damn it. Skeleton! Okay, let's pick another game that works. Let's go to the hood. Let's try some hard driving. Hard. This actually runs better than the fucking Genesis version. Make the fucking loop the loop, yeah. We'll try the needle. Oh shit! Somehow I saved that. God damn it. Congratulations, ass. Let's see. Why aren't we doing this? Okay, who's here? My controls up. Yeah, everything's fine. Let's see how far I can get this car. No Vampire
versus round one, fight!
Friends.
Round two. Fight.
Overwatch is free. Dang. Maybe I should go get that, but I don't have my game anymore.
G. Round one. Fight. Balloon.
Whoa!
Fire! Balloon!
Wow, that girl in the back has got some boob. Also, the dog.
Fight! Balloon! Balloon! Balloon!
Baton!
Baton!
So hard to believe this isn't fucking bad. I'm not used to it. At least I can balloon easy.
What? He can airdrop my balloon? What the fuck?
Hey.
Karnoff loses.
My hands are getting tired.
Final round. Fight! Balloon!
That's the end.
Adieu.
Karnoff loses.
Karnoff loses. Man, my hands are too fucking tired. Nah, not this time.